Police officers and aid workers recover another dead body in West Pokot County. More people have died in this region than in any other as a result of the floods and landslides on Saturday.
Everywhere the land was sliding. Where we're standing now, it can move at any time. So many people have been affected. No one can sleep in their homes because they don't know when the next landslide will occur.
Residents are being urged to make their way to evacuation centres, but many are still reluctant to leave their homes.
We're urging people to move from lower areas where there are mudslides because we don't know how long it's going to rain or when we're going to get food and medical supplies.
It's a message that was repeated by Deputy President William Ruto when he visited the injured in hospital.
Know that we are all here standing together to make sure that this situation is managed and we attend to the needs of the people here.
Government ministers visiting West Pokot say they've been shocked by the scale of the devastation.
The reason why West Pokot, frankly, this say the truth, it took all of us by surprise because not one of those areas that we would expect to have this kind of challenge.
Roads and bridges that were cut off for days have reopened, but with more rain forecast, everyone remains on high alert. Victoria Gatenby, Aljazeera.